cool. How's it going, friends? It's Devin here again with Make Anything, and I've got another really cool 3D printed illusion that I wanted to share with you guys. I'm not sure if there's an official name for this, but I call it straight pole curved hole, because that's what it is. So we got a white disc here with this red pole sticking out, and another little gear here that acts like a turntable. So I guess that's cool for a minute, but things don't really get crazy until I introduce this panel right here that fits right in the path of this pole. And you might think that presents a complication, but as it turns out, it's a perfect fit. So what's going on here? Well, as with most illusions, the answer is a lot simpler than it might seem at first, and you just have to break things up into the individual parts. First of all, when the pole is passing through the hole, it's not passing through all at once. You'll find that the bottom of the pole is the first thing to actually pass through the hole. So that kind of explains why this doesn't have to be a straight line. If the pole was passing through all at once, you would think it would match the shape of the pole itself. But in this case, it's actually just one cross section of the pole passing through at each time. The next thing that really helps you understand this is looking at it from a different angle. So let's remove this panel. And when you look at this from above, you'll notice that the bottom of the pole is right near the edge of this white disc. Not only that, but the top of the pole also sits near the edge of this disc. And it's actually the very middle of the pole that sits closest to the center of this white disc. So when you think about that from the top and convert it to a side view, it might make a little more sense. So notice the bottom of the pole is near the outside of the circle, just like the bottom of this hole is on the outside of the circle. Then we'll continue to turn until the middle is passing through. Now remember, the middle is closest to the center of the disc. And that's why this hole bends towards the center, right when it's halfway up. And then finally, as the last bit of the pole passes through, that hole ends up towards the outside of the disc again. So as you can see, there's not really anything magical happening here. It's just geometry. Essentially, this hole doesn't have to match the shape of the pole. Instead, it matches a cross-section of the shape that is created when you spin this pole around the circular axis. Alright guys, that's it for this video. So I hope I did a decent job of explaining how this trick works. But if your mind is still hurting, or if you just want to see how I actually went about 3D printing this model, I hope you'll subscribe to my channel, because that's my next video coming out. Until then, I'm Devin, and this is Make Anything. Stay inspired.